I live in the Hudson Valley, upstate New York, and last summer a line of sunflowers was planted along a highway that I drive down every day. And I didn't see those sunflowers all summer because the corn grew up behind them and they weren't visible. And then the corn all got cut down. And there they were, these skeletal forms, like sentinels along the road. And I saw them, and I felt that tug inside to go out and draw them.
Thank you. Ha ha ha.